So I am going to Bell's to look to see what they have pre-Thanksgiving Black Friday sales. So here we go.
Here I am, just looking here, look at this floor here. It is $24. Good. I like the shirts here. Lot of them. Let's see here. Santa Laws. I'm not interested. Here we go. That's a little shirt. $23 is not bad. I like this one. Oh, yeah. It's pretty nice. It's nice. So let's see here. I don't see any bands. Maybe just have selling bands. This is a pretty cool shirt. Sorry if I talk loud, not so loud. I don't want to keep that out of here, but I'll talk a little bit louder. Let's look at that little pants again. They're pretty nice. Good pants, not comfortable. So, that's like I said, I like the hat. This pretty cool hat. Maybe I'll get it. So as you can tell, here's the clearance. You don't have much. So, here's flannels. Here you go. Here's flannels. And it's not $34. I can get a whole bunch at Walmart. Just for people to know. It's like $8 a flannel. So I'll be right back. Let me cut this and go to the shoe section.
As you can tell, there's no fans here. I looked. There's only Aces and Nike and Skechers. So next to the next store, I'm going to Dee's Discount, see what they have. I'll see if I can record there. Now I'm going to Dee's. There's not much here but Bell's, to be honest with you. Kind of like an older collection of for guys. You know, there's like Florida Grown or Homegrown, whatever they call that brand. And they also have O'Neill, which is pretty good prices, but I'm not paying $25 for O'Neill's hat. I mean, I would for Vans, but not for O'Neill's. Anyways, next to the next store, I'm going to Dee's Discount, see if I can quietly get in. Sorry about cutting it on and off, I just don't want to be kicked out. So as you can tell, I'm at Dee's. So I was switching to the end. Jackets like this. Echo, etc. Not so interested. Oh, fleece. They got hoodies and all. Let's see here. This is pretty cool. It's basic. Seems small. Let's see here. See, jacket. Can we lift up? Yeah, that's large. Okay, here we go. So, pictures going on. Here we go. It's a brown bomber jacket with full fuzz. Basic, but it's good.
This is nice.
For sure.
There we go. California shirt, I guess. This is $7. Not bad. Not bad at all. Even if you do that kind of stuff. Here's a full poncho shirt. That's funny. Here. Shorts. These shorts. These are nice. Size. 34 to your size. So it isn't. Not much. Yeah, that's what I think. It is. Okay. Size 8. Not much of the duties. Did find championship for 2 weeks. Jacket, so small. Not bad. It's pretty cool. It's pretty cool. Okay. There you go. United, extra large, $16. That's pretty good. Super. So if you hear it, that's hilarious. 8%. Okay. Seattle. So let's go here. Yep. DBs is whatever Voss can't sell, state it sells. So let's see what they have. Mexico hat, interesting. Here we go. Champion hat. Black, basic. How much is it? $9 for a champion hat. It's pretty cool. Good price. Here's a California Republic hat. $3.49. Tempted by that one. That's a nice one. $7. Well, this I might have to try. This is cool too. Which is this? This is $3.48. That's crazy. Which is this? $7.5. Which is that one? That's a cool one. That's $7. It's a different hat. Kelly. Matt and Paul. So much. See this row. And I'll probably see that's $6, you guys. Pretty good price. Nike, how much is this? $12. You see shoes. $11. Pretty cool. Converse, bunch of Converse, which we want. Here we go. That's a really cool one. You know, don't do any for you. That's good for us. See, maybe that's a little bit. That's pretty cool. So this is not good. Because there's a lot of people who can't take pictures.
As you can tell, there's not much here in DD's. It's hit or miss. So, to the next vlog, subscribe, hit that subscribe button, and catch you later.